Dr. Shivakumara Swamiji, who lived up to 112 years. For around 90 years, he had served this nation, particularly the poor children, lakhs of poor children, keeping them in the mud, providing them education, food, shelter, that too with lot of love and compassion. Today lakhs of people have been educated by that mud, and still it's going on. Every year nearly about 10,000 students across the society, irrespective of any caste and religion, are studying over there. His service is no lesser than Nobel Prize winner for service, Mother Teresa ji. We also wish Siddhganga Swamiji, apart from Bharat Ratna, he should be considered for Nobel Prize for his services.